You played Leia Claudius in God Eater 2 Rage Bird.
Oh, yeah.
Being specific now.
That's really specific. Okay.
So, how did you know that she was going to be like the red herring from the off?
I know very little going in. I don't think I did know that. I just knew she was smart. I knew character traits, but they don't, sometimes the directors know, sometimes they don't. I'm trying to remember how that unfolded, but it was really fun to play her because a lot of the stuff I've done, I'm either a 10-year-old boy or I'm talking like this or, you know, and they were like, oh, you're going to be playing a sexy scientist. And I was like, wait, what? So that part of it was fun, but no, I didn't realize that. So that was fun to do. Sometimes we do record out of order too. So, you know, luckily there's someone from the game company there to be like, oh, here's what you know so far. Here's what you don't know so far, because otherwise it could be completely confusing. In that case, we were lucky enough to have an actual person from the company there, but we don't always have that luxury. So that was that made it really special. And she was a sexy scientist, so come on. I mean.